got pelvic tension, got cramps, you need to make a rice sock. Okay, let me show you how to do this. We need a sock. We need a long sock. You need rice. Just fill it up, and then you can secure the end with just a knot or with some elastic, and then you heat it in the microwave, and you're going to use it in any of the following ways. Check it out. Or, they're so good. Or,